Now, let's go straight into painting. Let's go straight into just like filling these, filling up some colors here, and give this guy some expression. Now, feel free, like use this as a chance to just play around and explore and see what you can do, and don't get stuck on things, you know. Just maybe you can give him a little beard, that would be kind of cool. There we go. Just explore, like just be free, and to remember to have fun. Like, this is the most important thing ever. Like, it's a big driver. Now let's give him some nice 80 colored, like 80s colors, headband, something. Is it even called headband? I don't know. Maybe it's like this English term is just totally wrong. Like, I'm just using it, and yeah, you, ooh, ouch. This is some harsh colors, but let's use them. So I'm just going to, pick the same color, use another brush right there, pick the same color, and you try to apply all the techniques you just learned so far. And if you're like, oh, like this is happening too fast, like go back to the video, like look which buttons I pressed, and try to really like get the shortcuts in as early as possible, because you will use them. You will use them like very often, and they will save you a lot of time. All right, now some eyebrows, they shouldn't be missing, right? Okay.